Did you know that in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre, Gunnar Hansen originally turned down the role of Leatherface due to the sheer brutality of the plot? He was later persuaded by Marilyn Burns, who plays Sally, to take the role, as he was friends with her at the time.